Welcome back, guys. In the last episode, we finished the episode in the jungle, and I said I would get my way back. And so I have made myself this little jungle house. Not very pretty. Still got dirt on the walls. I'm sure I'm going to change it eventually. But yeah, so very nice area. So I explored the entire thing before the end of the last video, and what a nice area. It's too bad I'm gonna go with the hermit hole instead of like a normal outside base, but if I ever do want to do anything like a jungle build, like a jungle city, I can easily do it here, which I'm very tempting to do. Anyway, all my stuff looks pretty much the same durability as last time. And look at all the stuff that we got. I know, it's amazing. I'm down some melons, so I thought I'd best record and make my way back. Because, stupidly, I made my nether portal. I literally just made this path, by the way. Very stupidly, I made my nether portal, ran all the way there, linked it up, moved the one on the other side. Hello? Hello? Okay, yeah. Move it all the way back up to the top, to the roof of the nether, like we are, like Y120, and then forgot to get food. I feel like such an idiot. However, now we have all the resources. Yeah, I've got my emeralds. What we're going to do today in this video is work on the floor design and work on the chest area in the hermit's hole. So, I probably won't show you it because it all looks very nice. However, first of all I need to do is increase the area. Ooh, something pigman. First thing I need to do is increase the area. I'm going to run out of food, aren't I, on the way here. I need to increase the area back of the hole, the main bit of the hole, so that... I'll probably just do this because it seems I can get there. I'm pretty sure I have wheat somewhere. Pretty sure I have it in the sheep serve thing, which I haven't been using because I've just been eating potatoes for the longest time. Yeah, this is a pain in the ass to set up, because even though it's like times 8 smaller in the nether, digging out that many blocks is still really annoying. I think I put all of my nether rack in the chest back at the jungle base, so eventually I'll go back and get it. But the main thing is we have it set up now, so... that's good. That's a lot better than it was, and then we have a sure way to get to the jungle, which is 6,000 blocks away in both directions, which is horrible. I think, no, it's 6,000 blocks away in total, so it's 1,500 on the Z. Oh, I was thinking, so ran into the wall. And minus 4,500 in the X. But yeah, we should just be getting back. Oh, hello, okay, there we go. Yep, see the nether portal. I really hope that's not the one I just came from. But yeah, if you guys have, so this is going to be uploaded on Monday. I'm slowly trying to get more and more on schedule, and I'm actually deciding of just stopping all series that isn't related to Minecraft and only getting, and only uploading Minecraft related videos, because it's the game I'm enjoying most at the moment. As you can also see, right, I don't think you see my mouse, but where my character is looking, my experience bar is up to level 32. So now all we got to do is get the right amount of bookcases, and we should be good. Is it night or day? Oh, it's day. Okay, so first of all, let's go to this chest here and drop off everything we don't need. It's all going to be used eventually. I needed jungle wood for a thing. We needed horse saddles for... we need horse saddles for the idea that we've got, and I think I'll just take that and the arrows right now. It's good to be back. So we'll get a few of those planted down. However, what I was thinking is because I don't... No, wait. Am I remembering this correctly? I think the, house which we originally started our series in has bookcases in it. I understand we don't have silk touch, but we can... make books out of them, which is a lot better than killing cows, which are quite desolate around here. Which house is it? Nope, that's empty. I think it's this one up here. Yep, here it is. Wait, is it both of them? Okay, good. Oh, hello. I've checked all these villages for trades, by the way. That's why I'm not checking them out. Oh, wait, did they all drop 3? So yeah, they all dropped three, so we're not actually losing any wood. God damn it. If I ever find a zombie farm, I'm sure these clerics are going to be good for something. Not a zombie farm, a zombie spawner. I'm just going to magically find a zombie farm in the wild. Whilst we're here, we... wait, is this another one? No, that's a corner house. Are these the carrots? No, these are potatoes. So let's get these. And... I don't really care about punching out the baby ones at the moment. So 55, that's more than plenty. I won't worry about the carrots. But yeah. So horses, we can get the horses now and then put them in a little stable for now and then put them underground eventually. Which might be a bit of annoying to do so. However, I'm sure it's nothing we can't do. So yeah, what do I need to do? So I think the only thing I need to do is excavate the area which I need to start the chest area underground. Oh, we don't need these anymore. We got potatoes. How many did we get? 13 and a stack. Perfect. So I will do that now off camera. However, we will do the designing on camera because I have a really good idea. Well, in my opinion, it's good. It might be, in fact, that it's terrible. But yeah, let's go to sleep. And then I will see you guys once I've got the area excavated. Alright, okay, so first of all, can I just start with this bit of recording saying, I apologize because I was listening back to that previous recording and that is very loud. Yeah, I was listening back to the start of that recording and it was just... I just sounded so negative and so down. I think it is, to be honest. I am being a little bit downy right now. Oh, not downy. I'm being a little bit down in the dumps at the moment. Sorry. Yeah, I think I sort of started recording. I had to change the things because on my second screen, I've got the build that we're going to do right now. Anyway, the reason why I'm feeling quite down is because I don't know if I've said anything about it. However, I was supposed to be moving out. And unfortunately, because some stuff that came out basically with financial issues, I can't. Which is a bit of a bummer, but you know what? You can only look at the good things in life, in all honesty. So yeah, this design, it does look very nice. It looks like an animal. So it is, I think that's right. And then I think I need to go one more up. Hang on, so... Let's just start here, because this is going to be, going to look surprising on camera. However, I can assure you that I know exactly what I'm doing, because I am professional at this. And then, yeah. Okay, so then this goes down to here, or should do anyway. Yeah, that is right. And then, oh, that is not the right tool. So everything that I have in my hotbar is used for this build. I think that's right. Yeah, so that connects it. So that also means that this is wrong. It's going to look weird right now. However, soon enough, it will become something pretty damn good. And I actually counted out the amount of blocks that I needed, so I should be okay. So first thing I want to do is just replicate what I did already. So let's go back over here, because then I know how many blocks I need to go. Is it two? Yeah, no, it's three. So it is like this, and then... Goddamn bat, I'm not going to kill it. I ain't going to kill a bat. It's not worth it. So yeah, that is the first little bit. We'll start cutting out this, so you can get the idea. And this is going to basically be an ongoing theme of my build. Well, it should be anyway. So that there, that... Okay, so I think... Oh god, I'm already lost. So let's put this here. Let's get the eyes in. It is a face. And then it's... Get that back. I should have all the blocks I need. I really hope I didn't miscount. Oh, no, that's not right. So now I need the stairs back in my hotbar. Yeah, this is right now. And then that to there, because there's going to be something there, which I'll do in just a second. So that there. Oh, wait, am I actually not got enough stairs? What? I thought I accurately counted. Oh, no. Wait, is this got the same look? Anyway, it's a ramp. It's a ramp. Oh, wait, no. Do I have enough stairs? No, I do not. Okay, so that's got to be opposite stair. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. And then that there. Wait, this also needs... Oh, I completely miscounted. Oh, well. But yeah, that's where the emerald... That is not where the emerald goes. The emerald goes there. So it's unfortunate I miscounted, but I think it's definitely my own fault. What am I looking for now? Yep, cooking. So let's get that. I don't think I need it anymore. I think let's make another four just in case. Let's hope this is all I need. And then how much more? We got tons of browns. That's absolutely fine. So yeah, that like that. That like that. And then da-da. Okay, perfect. Anyway, that is gonna be the first things that you come in, that you see when you come in. So it's a ramp face. I personally think it looks quite well, but yeah, so now this is going to be the design for the floor. So if, I don't know if I made it clear. I'm pretty sure I did say, however, I'm not 100% sure. This is going to be the chest room or chest area. So one, two, off of there, that many blocks. Oh no, I think I miscounted. Oh no, I didn't. So that all around the edge. Is that right? No, I need that one. I think this needs to be... I think this one. Yeah, that's it. And then it's... yeah. I think that's right. Anyway, it's a spiral. That's what it's supposed to be. And then this is all gonna be... I think... this bit here. So this bit which isn't touching. That's all going to be grass. However, this bit over here is all going to be... no, so this bit back here before I haven't done... Wait, I forgot to do this. So when it gets to this bit here, it needs to go like that. There we go. And then let me get my dark oak, which in faithful... almost looks like a redwood. Have I got any in here? I do, fortunately. Don't think I need more than two stacks. So yeah, it's a nice design. It's mixing a lot of the things. But yeah, for this bit here, they can... yeah, they did overlap. Okay. That's it. And then let's get that back. There we go. Like that. Wait, is it like that? No. It's like my goddamn pick broke. Not my pick, my axe. Yeah, so it's like that. There we go. So, going from here. Is it from here? Yeah. Is it? No, it's not. Oh, I'll just don't worry about it right now. Let's get back up. So, that's why I didn't do that. Oh, wait, so I did it wrong on this one as well. So this is all supposed to be one over there. So I'll do it all off camera and I'll come back with... Okay, so that took me a little bit longer than I expected. So I thought I counted this all out correctly, but clearly I didn't. So I accidentally counted... So the way on my design was that this wall here was one more forward. However, in all honesty, it doesn't make that much difference with... it being pushed behind, because all it is supposed to be is like a little floor decoration for when you come in. So either side is going to be so all the way up to probably somewhere around about this block here is going to be chests along around the side and on both sides. So I don't really mind it the way how it is currently. Also fixed this guy on the floor because I did it wrong as well. So in the one I just showed you, I think this was pushed forward one. So these two corner blocks here need to be directly on top of each other, and they weren't in the video. They are now correct on both sides, and the whole there's it's annoying because I put my thing up in the roof for a reason. I never put it up in the roof, and yet this the zombies they're hunting me. But yeah. So probably only do one side of the one side of the chests current in this episode, and then we'll do the rest in another one. But what I was thinking was fences block what's in there. So for example, this one could be let's do that. So that would then reference that these two chests are going to be wood. Fences. Oh, and all the chests are going to be like this way, so horizontal. So I also need to change that block behind it is a stair or nothing at all. I think the stair is going to look better, or even a slab. I think the slabs work. I'm unsure. And then fences, and then something else. So probably do another wood type. Probably do all the four wood types: spruce, birch, oak, dark oak, jungle. Five. All the five. So one, two, three, four, I think four, and then five. Do five over there, and do all the common resources, all the minerals, all like the special stuff as well. So yeah, I'll get on that and then probably do that live recording because I want to talk about something. So yeah, I'll be right back. So I've got the stuff that I want got now. Still don't know what I'm gonna do with the floor, however. I'm not that worried about that right now. So I think I want it like that, and then of course that one can't be open, but this one can. So I'll just come back to it with all the ones I can't open, which is oh wait, no. So this one, so I need to be pushed back another couple. I don't have any oaks, so I'll have to come back eventually and then change that one above. But yeah, the thing I wanted to talk about was basically energy in my videos. I don't want to say I really do enjoy making videos, and I can say that happily because I'm just one of those. I also oh, that looks so nice. I like that. I really do like it. I like that a lot. But yeah, I don't really know because wait, hang on. Can I? Surely. No, I can't do that. I'm just trying to work out in my head. Yeah, and then let's put that there. Oh wait, no. I can put that back in now. Okay, sorry. So the thing I wanted to talk about was Hermit Quest, and with it happening soon enough, it's just been such a my life recently has just been amazing. I can happily say that. I understand there's a whole, there's poverty, there's famine going on in the world, and I just do sound a bit like an ass. However, wait, can I not? Can I? Whoa, I thought you could place on size of that. Oh, weird. But I am just so enjoying making daily videos and the fact that although there's not very many people, I don't think anyone watches my stuff. However, for the one person that might eventually watch this video, I just say thank you. Because talking to the microphone has honestly been so therapeutic, and actually making myself work on videos, even though if they're just simple episodes where you literally just stick all the clips together, has just made me feel so much better. Not about myself, but just But yeah, this is all I can do right now. However, I will do the rest of the fence post. These guys are gonna be in the way. Should I just kill them? I think I should. But oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, there's one. Oh wow, god, I'm so gold sword. Okay, as I was saying, it just because I'm forcing myself to do daily videos, it's making me talk to myself, which is making me more confident in my ability to not only speak, but to almost talk like I'm talking to a whole audience, which is so good. And if you guys, even if you don't upload it, just record yourself, because it honestly makes you feel so much better if you just get everything out and you talk about things. I meant to put the golden sword away. I think I'm going to do brown for the floor around here. And then, because it is all connecting. And I have something which I plan to do eventually into this hole. But yeah. So I will just do the rest of these on this side. I don't think I'm ever going to need any more storage than what's here. Like that, in my opinion, is more than plenty. Like, I'm never going to use more than this. So I think I'm going to end the episode there. I'm sorry if it's been quite a short one. I should probably get some more materials, but I'll plan for the next episode. If it has been quite a short one, I'm very sorry. But yeah, we definitely did quite a lot this episode. We did this amazing floor design, which is going to be House Ram. It's very much looking like an underground castle, but it's only for me, so I don't really mind it. So we did this floor design, we did this extra bit, we started the chest area, and we got back from the jungle. So did I plant down those jungle sap things? I'm unsure if I did. But yeah, I also show you guys something can only an idiot does. Oh, it's day. Oh, I always need my door open. Oh, wow. Okay. Anyway, if you can't see, that block there was me when I was getting spruce to do the corners, because I only had like 6 and I needed 12. And basically, I accidentally left the block at the very top. So fortunately, it did all despawn. Not despawn. Fortunately, a tree did grow underneath. I honestly was like thinking just leaving it for the rest of my time. But in the next episode, I will definitely try and get some more leather. And we'll finally, after me talking about it for around about 3 or 4 episodes, with us having like probably, I think we do have like a stack of diamonds now. I've gone through like 3 or 4 diamond picks. We're gonna finally start an enchanting area. I might, saying that, you know the area on the bottom right of the downstairs area, or the underground area, we can make that into a enchanting table. That'd be quite nice. Let's see if we can find, I think that was the block. No, it's not, it's all the way up there. But yeah. There we go, we got it. So I might start the enchanting area next episode, and also go get some more clay. And also, link up that portal. Link up a portal in the mesa. The big one, because I don't think I showed it on video, but when we went to the jungle, jungle biome in the last episode, like I said on Mine Atlas, there was a... There was a much larger mesa biome right next to the one, the original one. So yeah, nice little stacking a bit of spruce. Why don't these grow? Because I always seem... Is it because of the stuff around it, maybe? But yeah, and I probably need to start lighting up the area. And also, once we do get this enchanting area nearly done, we'll go and do that water temple. Where is it? It is somewhere over in that direction. So yeah, hopefully... Oh, I forgot about these guys. Did I? Okay, is there only two pig? Oh no, we have four. Okay, so we'll just feed these guys and then I'll end the episode there. So soon when I don't. NSR cows are the best for food, however, I always seem to get really unlucky when trying to do farms. But I do, because I've been watching videos recently, I know how to. Oh, hello! Well, this is a good fortune. For me, that is. But yeah, as I was saying, I know how to do efficient farms now, so we'll do that in the next episode. So if you guys did enjoy this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Peace.